don't know. A few years back, I lost my computer to a computer crash with the system. Anyways, I'm just now recovering some of my old Pro Tools files and listening to them and seeing what I could do to bring back some of the old plugins and things like that. But I came across this and I thought it was pretty cool. Check it out.